Play, attaboy.
Good job, Dakota. Good job, Missy there. Good job, David. Good job,
come on.
Was it fair?
Was it a fair ball?
No, he's going back.
I didn't see him call it either way.
No.
What was it? I'm watching the up, and he's just standing there.
Yeah. Coach was like, fair.
Yeah.
I would love to.
Here's what you do, you go get another one.
Well then she's like, but I don't even have a house. She's like, future planning, the things that aren't being planned. So she said, you'll do whatever you want. Whatever you do is fine. And then she said that she wants to volunteer somewhere at a vet's office.
That'd be a good
idea. That's a good transition for you. That's a good idea. Then I'm driving here and she called me. She said, I just want to apologize. I'm sorry. Like, this is making her better. But it's like, it was torture last night, me having to sit there through that game.
This one, all right, dude? Let it get to you.
Yeah.
line that he goes to the ball.
Side edge of the plate. full count.
Yeah, I mean, this is 13-14, and
it's kind of helpful. Yeah.
kids.
And yeah, Dakota's 12.
Yeah.
You know? Still, so most of these kids. I'm like, I don't mind. You can come and hang with the big boys and learn how to play. And, make them get you out. Yeah.
It's like the old fire run.
Kind of. Right. Yeah.
Make sure they just.
I prefer fire run though, because like against this team, the first two times we played them, we were batting around every inning, and Dakota was at the bottom of the lineup, so he gets base and then walk into the dugout. He never got to run.
Yeah, got base running. And yeah. Steal. Yeah. All that.
So at least the 5-run rule, it shifts who's that guy at the bottom.
Right.
Number 4,
leaving them on the inside of the plate.
Right off.
back.
Yeah, we have a practice every week, but it's like an hour in the cages and an hour on the field.
You guys play a weekday game?
We play one weekday game and one
get a practice when we get the field. That's different.
Well, there's only four teams. So we get there's flexibility on the field.
I recognize the voice.
Oh, what's up, Cody? The voice does not fit the environment. What's going right? on here? Yeah.
So did they either have any dates or did they just go and stag?
You know what? They're both going stag, but I will say I do like how Cambridge, they don't, you know, ex-nay game.
That's cool.
Let's go, Jay. Put it in play.
Hey, Cody. You got Jared batting here now.
Tell him to put it over the fence.
Come on, Jared. Go yard, kid.
Jackson's getting two innings.
Still likes the ones over his head, I see.
He's actually been good. He likes anything around the plate.
He still swings at everyone.
He has one or two walks this year and no strikeouts. He's been putting the ball in play.
Hey, fight hard now.
Hey, what I told you about those outside pitches, I'm not going to be able to reach all the time.
Oh. I like you. If you want to be a parent, go in the dugout. Yes, sir.
I guess I'll leave Jared alone.
Good eye, bud. Good eye.
He's shaking his head about.
What?
What's he shaking his head about? He didn't swing at a ball in the dirt. That's a good thing.
Jared. Jared.
You guys got enough to play today?
No. Picking up two from the player pool.
How's Austin's knee? Is it
anything? I don't think he's not playing today. I think they went to the doctor and there was
good eye.
Not broke or anything. There was no broken bones, but when he went through all these mobility things, he said there was definitely something. So they said they wondered if he would get an MRI. They said he probably needs to be thinking. 6 weeks rest. Oh, kind of takes us through the rest of
Ed,
the season.
Ed didn't want to hear that.
You know what? I think he didn't. But there you go. What do you get in play? RBI. So he, been going on for a little bit, but he heard it a couple weeks ago. He tweaked it a couple times. He was like, except for the ball in the outfield and the way that he planned as he was going to catch it or pick it up. Then he had one of these running out first and Anthony was playing first. And then it's kind of like Anthony went to reach for a ball. Leg went up. Our Austin like hit his leg and they both went down and a ball of flames there, so.
You don't want to run into Anthony, even if it's just the leg.
So it's been a couple of different things, but it's just never been, always been something. Anyway, it's not that often, it was a quick to begin with.
No, Jerry. The bases are big, Jerry.
I know. He's starting to learn that.
This is David Ramos.
Yeah.
Been among boys.
Yes. It's amazing when they get back those.
And
he is like strong as ever. We played a game a couple weekends ago. West Market, so not all that long ago. Temple Terrace.
Great eye.
And their fence, the Cuban says there's 300 feet all the way around. We got signs on it. We hit one off the fence. I mean, like, hit the fence on the fly.
Nice.
It's like, oh my goodness. Here we thought, you know, okay, it's going to be a couple of years until we see home runs again. Grows into the new field. And for everybody else, it will be. There you go. Hey, good rope.
Blazing speed coming around
yeah.
there.
Yeah, he was going to catch it.
Go, Robert.
Jake and Jared playing same time on two different fields. At least it's in the same park.
I know that, you know, that divide and conquer thing to a team.
You were saying that Amy feels like a...
You know what?
I think she's doing a fantastic job. So.
You know, I tell you what, I give her a kudos because I think she was kind of visionary a little bit in saying, hey, you know, we've got waiting line or waiting list for all the classes. You know, so we are building more space. But we all thought the biggest worry is going to be when kids get to fifth grade, do they want to go to a public middle school because of the sports? And so it was kind of a way to say, hey, you know what, let's, there you go. Let's eliminate that, you know, difference.
As much as you can.
Right.
Yeah.
And so, you know, join the Florida Athletic Association and, you know, all the pieces to try to make that an official, went and got outside coaching career. It's not just, you know, intramural or locker room, but it's real, you know. But, you know, the downside is that, hey, you know what, cuts hurt and a lot of these coaches, it's their part-time thing with their, you know, regular day job somewhere else, and so there's just, you know, little things where it comes down. Something comes up, and, oh, you know, I'm trying to get, you know, I'm running late, and so then they got a teacher to somebody else, going, you know, and then frustrated that they're not, you know, running like an all-professional coaching deal, so it's not without its issues. I did tell her in the beginning, actually, you know, the other option is that you really make it just a full intramural program, and like you try to get everybody to come out and play as many as you can. You know, get four teams of basketball players. Hey, great! You know, just you could play your own little mini season, you know,
right amongst yourselves.
Give everybody a chance, and that would even differentiate you more from the middle schools, because now, you know, those kids that don't make it, you know, get cut from the middle school team, you know, you're telling them, hey, you know, you don't have to worry about that. You'll always be here. Everybody's going to play.
Everybody's going to have an experience. I've got some play in before you go to the big school.
The hard thing is she's way more competitive. So, just make it fun and instructional, let everybody play. You know, wasn't here. Exciting to her is go to the team. She wants to go beat other schools. She wants to have a Magic become a we gotta play with the Magic.
But yeah, well, in order for that to happen, you're gonna need fields.
Yeah.
With the space that she has, she's definitely maximizing the usage of it. Dakota's excited. I think he's going to try out for hockey. He's in another sport too. He's ready for a baseball team. Because we could do 7th and 8th grade, that way we could play on the big field. And then we could just use Sun Lake's field. He's trying to find the angle.
Yeah. It's been talked about. You know, the hard thing is everything else that they've done so far, they've been able to be on the school property.
Right.
So, baseball is really good. Come on, Dakota. Hey, good rip. Good rip.
Wait for it to get to you.
I think batting first next inning.
Get that, Jacob. Hey, fight now. Hey, dig in there, man. Get you an RBI.
That's pretty cool, the little baseball. baseball group of guys in school. All hanging out together.
Yeah, it is. Through the turmoil of, you know.
You got the Tomahawks boys, and then you like Max, and you know, just a couple of the other boys that.
Timothy all just, and all
yeah,
that.
Yeah, hanging out.
Yeah. Hey Cody, is Max on the other team?
What?
Is Max on the orange team?
No, he's on the red or the.
Oh, Max is over here.
Yeah.
He's.
His birthday's after April or.
Those kids that are getting their growth spurts already, I hear you're like, that one's huge.
Yep. Yep. What a difference it makes. It does. And that may be part of even kind of like, you know, these teams that are coming together now. It's almost like a lot of the kids that have hit their growth spurts and they're looking around the lineup and they're like, even, you know, Cody, Dominic and Brett and Juju, they're like a foot small, you know, shorter than all of them. This whole team is over here. So.
That's all right. It'll come.
Yeah. And like Bennett, he's really kind of getting his growth spurt right now. Yeah. Holiday, you know, going through that as well.
Hey, who's in the house?
Oh, last batter, huh?
Yeah.
Hey, all the way around, kid. They can tag you out. How's working hard going? Yeah.
Yeah. It's all good. It looks like I got a plate full of traveling coming up. Hopefully I'll have the time for Christmas.
Different equipment issues in different places?
We're still going through this. You know, we merged Ryland Homes and Santa Pacific Homes and created Cat Lane. So I'm going through all of the legacy the Ryland places. Every one of their offices is going to be done. They've got five so far. Yeah, they weren't investing in anything. So now we're rolling through, ripping out all the old stuff, putting in new phone systems, yeah, everything. Usually it's like a huge long job for me to go up there, rip it all apart, put it all back together. Work over a weekend and then a bunch of nights before and after the weekend to button it all up for them. This office can't be down.
You like the travel or is it?
It's all right. It's all right. I mean, it's cool. What I enjoy about it is being able to meet all the different people and get to talking to them. And I spend a lot of time talking to them, just learning what they do, how they do it. And then I bring all that information back and go, you know, these guys are doing this, those guys were doing that.
Yeah.
Trying to
become the best practice sharer.
Figure out the better ways to get things done. Or find out where they're struggling and see if we can find that solution for them. Where a lot of people in IT is just like, this is how it should be done.
Yeah, yeah.
And they don't bother talking to anybody. It's one way to do it. Don't make a lot of friends that way.
Principal offense and PC, that award deal. So, I mean, that, she kind of likes that. She does.
He hit one in the gap in the left field and the center field and scored all the way from all the way home.
Nice.
I just like so.
Count's pitching.
Yep. Oh, Dakota.
I went and did the 8th grade field trip with Connor and Caitlin.
Yeah, I want to do that with Dakota.
It would be worth it. It really was.
I was going to do it with Skyler, but he had to play the same time frame, so I couldn't.
There you go.
I had to back out of the trip.
Shake it off, let's get the double. Shake
it off, double play.
Hey, get the ball.
That's the first throw over the whole season. Kids got all of a 6-inch lead.
Increasing, everybody has to go up there and swing. try to hold the rule. So it's like a long.
Yeah.
Here we go, get him.
He's still such a rhythm pitcher. When he's on his zone, it's fast, 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 fast. And when it slows it down. Just a bigger strike zone, no worries.
Yeah, exactly. 3-3-3, you got him still. There you go. Nobody hurt.
Thank you, David.
That's
his out, Cody. What? Over here. No.
Good job, Robert.
Way to block it, Robert. Yeah, it's a tough blow. He and his mom seem just to be
resilient.
Yeah.
All right, come get him.
Yeah, she's pretty much said the Little League. Robert's gonna play with Gil, so Gil's first mandatory pick in every draft is Robert.
Robert.
Hey, I love it. Love it.
Well, she's probably smart,
He's more or less the father figure right now. Gil goes to puts him up to the house and brings him to practice. Go! Atta boy! Played them back-to-back games because there was a rain out.
Alright,
both those games were pretty. They're making plays. I mean, literally, I think the first game against us, they made 2 or 3 outs total. Second game wasn't quite that bad, so we still only made 5 or 6 outs. It's just us running
back. Full rotation every time.
Yeah.
It's got to be the end of the pass, but yes, sir. Might be like South Mulberry Road.
Okay.
They call that park out there. So a big old park in South Mulberry. South Mulberry Racetrack. Ed Ravis.
They're talking about.
There's talk about building a field. Tell you what, I fell in love with those fields in Myrtle Beach.
Oh yeah?
Kind of like this.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, where 300 would have been the main fence level. But they had kind of really nice portable outfield fences that they could do. Everything was turf except home plate. The circle right here at home plate, uh-huh. Everything else was turf. And then as you went down the field here, there was a part where it kind of looked weird. There was like a little triangle where the fence jetted out on both sides. I watched Jerry bat and we'll see if Dakota's gonna get up and we'll go. When you look from a pie or a map, what you can see is it's made where you could have like a whole football field or soccer field in there as well. And so they said in the end you can play from T-ball all the way to, I think, I don't think you can play 69. I think they just use a portable mound.
Right.
Because it was flat, they played softball out there, and then they played lacrosse, football, and soccer.
Wow.
And so it was almost just like, he said, they're literally like used every day, every night, every weekend.
Huh.
Always something.
It's a scheduling nightmare.
Yeah, yeah. But when it comes to trying to justify the cost, it's so nice to put that turn in there. Come on, Jay.
One of the dads records every game that his son is playing. He's got a YouTube channel. He'll go and edit them and put them up. Right?
Oh my gosh!
And he actually saw the sign.
Yeah.
I think a long way. He went all the way around.
Watching Dakota bat it, he said, three down the line up here.
Don't touch it.
Today. No, you didn't.
Then. And that's how it was before.
Getting ready for Michigan State and Michigan.
I think that's the problem. We're looking down the room. Yeah. Alberto! Hey, buddy. Good.
This is Gabe Ramos here. Coach Gilson.
I'm with you.
I'm not there.
Here!
doing stuff when we were younger than when we get older.
Teams that were supposed to travel to blah 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 are playing at those fields.
Perfect. It was like that one spot.
Cloud over the field. Yeah.
Yeah. Wait. Where are we playing? I'll follow that.
Everything's 20 minutes from home around here.
It's a Braves game today.
What?
It's a Braves game today.
Oh. So we probably have. Give us an hour if you get to leave. It's 10:40.
Yeah.
I mean, wait, no.
Yeah,
we have 2 hours.
Yes.
12:40, so
2 hours. Do it! Come on!
Hey! Hey, Nashville. That's how you drop.
Outside. Oh, I Yeah. Thank you.